Are you dealing with annoying screen flickering, stuttering, or weird visual glitches in Windows? The culprit might be a feature called multi-pane overlay or MPO. MPO is designed to improve performance by letting your GPU manage multiple image layers more efficiently. While it is a powerful feature, it does not always play nice with every system or driver, leading to those annoying display issues. So if you are experiencing problems, disabling MPO might just be the fix you need. Here's how to do it. First, open command prompt as an admin. Then, type this command exactly as shown and press enter. After that, just restart your PC for the changes to take effect. If your display issues go away after this, you might want to keep MPO disabled, at least until a driver update or system patch improves compatibility. But if the problems are still there, MPO likely was not the issue. In that case, it's a good idea to re-enable it again. Here's how to do it. Open command prompt as an admin. This time, type in the re-enable command exactly as shown and hit enter. Then restart your PC again for the changes to take effect. And that's it. Hopefully this helped in solving your display problems. If it did, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe for more tech tips, and drop a comment below letting me know if this worked for you. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.